November 11th, 2009. The world is not what it once was. Where there used to be people, there is now only industry. Our devices outnumber those of us who remain. I have decided to create one more. Misery has begun to overwhelm my entire existence. A darkness creeps into my stomach, and I lose control of my mind. I long for lost days, for my childish sense of simplicity and beauty, when the darkness did not keep my mind from roaming free. Our devices were stronger than we were, our industry was stronger than we were, the pipes were stronger than my family. I must fool my mind and fool the darkness away. November 17th, 2009, and my designs are useless. I sit under these lights and I scribble useless plans. These concepts, they are complicated. As difficult as I knew this would be, the complexity of my task is beginning to seem a little overwhelming. I hope that I am simply tired. I refuse to give up before I have even begun. In the state I am in, failure is not an option. I will not last much longer if the device is not constructed. It is Christmas, and last night, on Christmas Eve, I completed the device, and it is today, Christmas Day, that I will try it on myself.